just had me on crystal meth.
What you gonna do with that, punk?
Hey, move!
Pleasure, sir.
Take the weight off your nose. What's the look today, dude? Now it's easy for me to get my point across. So listen up, close to your dance tonight. I'm not a role model or a Dr. Seuss. Yo, I'm a gangster, and I'm about to get stupid. I guess it's time for the trauma. With the E-O-G-I-E-P-E-N-S drama. So pay attention, by the way, I must mention. Coming out born in the third dimension. With the gun, the demon in the box, stand. Just pop your tape in and it's just like you're there. With the E on the gangster tip. So if you think I'm a flip, it's not gonna be tip, cause I'm a destroyer. My homie Dre is a doctor, not a lawyer. Dope MC employer, own ruthless, and that's my label. We get the money, the women, and the girls, boy. Master Rhyme is a toy. I made you say why you're sucking what the girls enjoy. You must be sick. All your money, you're gonna see me, you don't even know me. Yo, Ren,
what's up?
Get the cash, show 'em where it's at. And that's just the sound, like some I'm playing your cat.
Come back soon.
I just love
it. Hey, girl, it's Sunny.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony. And that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
Tries to keep us down and they can't win.
Ah, no. What's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog show buzz, he set the curtain shot. You know what I'm saying? Said he was headed over to the music.
Good looking. I'ma see.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Big it up. Can you see your body ride a murder? You must want a DJ charge. It can't.
you want and want to know. I wish you get it from Batty Rider. They gonna use and a madman with a Batty Rider. Jacqueline now go out. If I'm face now, say what the body is me. I shall go to shake a check. I just make a later them a sound. Dance it around. I shall want fish a goat. And muggle pan on me. And dance all up out. Do the boogie dance and push up on most of me say. Can you see your Batty Rider murder? You must want to teach your charge for real. Can you see your Batty Rider murder? You must want to teach your charge. No, you got in a Batty shot. Some things set them and put them flap. Cause all of them Batty job blocks. So don't be man of the loner. Deal with the case. Come to boogie dance. Skin up your face. I make your men know. Say, are you run me place of me say.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Do it, baby!
Fuck are you? Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous motherfuckers. You pro sheep, man? I know ballers go cheap. We like brothers. So shut up!
no longer listens to me. Amigo, hang
on. I ain't backing down.
I do be helping to pull up.
Get back here, fight, bitch.
I need this more than you, I think.
Trucha, you jumped me.
I smoke because it gives me peace of mind.
So what? It's just a gaffe.
This one here.
Visiting these epochs of culture, where a man can be himself.
Having trouble finding a place to park? Notice.
In the 80s, when I was abducted, they made me listen to Love Fist 24 hours a day. Hip-hop don't stop that body rock, we rock the playback FM like I'm on top. I tell y'all, I'm gonna make some good money as a rapper someday, but I got 7 digits as it is. Yes! Pay attention, y'all. You have no idea what you're missing. I know you're gonna like this flavor. Do yourself a favor. Sit down and listen. It's P.E.
Enemy telling you to hear it.
Hey, what's going on, man?
You looking for the lowrider meat?
Nah, maybe I'll catch you later.
Didn't think you were. Just a day for a cruise in my lowrider.
I thought you were the field.
Yes, it is.
I love it.
Rock with Tommy on the Dutch.
To the beach this weekend, don't bother. It's really not that interesting. Sand, sun, and a lot of nonsense about suntans. Go out to a nightclub, drink until you puke, and act like a goddamn American. You're on the home of Driving Rock Radio.
What you heard? I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch.
Hey, hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds bombastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit in the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy-ass bitches in the house.
You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I had some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. My mic's broken.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna come over right now then.
Yeah. It's your man OG Loke in the house, baby. And I wanna chop it down for all my real gangster niggas. All my gangster bitches. Speaking about gangster, look at my man CJ right there. CJ, water, nigga, water.
I thought the motherfucking mic was broke.
What's up, homie?
What's up, Rod?
See all the homies in the back, man, hey, away from this whack music.
Man, I'm feeling it.
Damn, man, this lyrics is horrible.
That dude needs some work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Stall him out, nigga.
Hey, relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse's about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we backed them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. Scroll Street. I'll go get Smoke and some Grove boys.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated. You want to say something?
Hey, you need a hole put in, huh?
Hey, look up! More of them on the bridge! Carl, cover the alleyway!
In your... Take that fool out.
Behind us, CJ, behind us.
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy ass bitches in. Yeah.
Shit, I.
Pick your position. Carl, get some cover. Cover on the fool. Hey, look up! More of them on the bridge!
What you think now, fool? Hold on, man.
Carl, cover that!
What you dudes waiting for? Give me that grip! Get on that guy! Come on, stay close!
Behind us, CJ! Behind us!
Cool now! Fool.
Grovis King?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man, once Lope got off the mic, then the party got started.